Ah, okay. So there's this. So there's a secret I had to find. Like, huh? That was anticlimactic. Now I know why, because I didn't find the secret. So what I have to do, and I'm glad I picked this lineup, Canopus needs to go right here. There and magic leaf. Try this again. There. Okay, so now I found the exit, and now I can finish the mission. Take a strength up. Hans isn't here for grind. I will just pop everybody in range. Outside, not finish off the boss yet. Unless they turn out to be a super resource drain. Just so we can see if we can get more item drops. And the advantage of using the multi-action cheat for grinding is because then I can dash around and just purify all the enemies. Drop an item. This is also like just useful to know in terms of like, hey, this is how far you can actually shoot with your bow, not where the little lines, the illuminated squares are. that I can get used. I don't believe I have a purified seed. Oh, that was a hell of a crit just now. Or to this other guy. Stats up. Thank you. Okay, so that's that. Card, which is nice. But part of what I'm doing all this for is I want to get the crafting book for guns and gunpowder. That. Four of those sets. There we go. Damask leggings. Okay, that's good.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.